up, everybody? It's April 30th, 2017 in Big Bear Lake, California. No weather to report, but I just wanted to take a 2N10 run. That's one of the off roads here, one of the back roads behind Snow Summit and Bear Mountain. Well, actually, it's more so behind Snow Summit. And it lets you off basically over close to Boulder Bay. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do right now. And also, one of my fans, but I guess friend too, a friend, Gabriel Gonzaga, or Gabriel, that's one of my favorite fighters, dude. I'm sorry, Gabriel Magana. Thank you, brother. I really appreciate it, man. Gabriel, you guys sent me an annual pass for our local zoo up here, and as a form of gratitude, just for me doing my videos and doing this, what I love to do. So, thank you, Gabriel. I appreciate you, dude. You were really, really a selfless, cool human being, bro. Best to you and your family, always, always, always. I love selfless, selfless people, man. Anyway, so yeah, so to the left is our golf course, which I don't know how much longer it's going to be here. I don't know if they're taking out the whole course, even though I think it is only an executive course anyway. For all of you golfers who need layman's terms, it's an executive course is a 9-hole golf course. So, and years ago, I had a good potential to play on the PGA Tour. I had an opportunity at Strawberry Farms in Irvine to qualify for the Golden State Tour, and I missed it by 2 strokes. I shot 2 over, and you needed to shoot par or better. But that's from the tips, dude. That's from the big boy tees. But yeah, anyway, got sick, and that fucked all that shit up for me. But if you dwell on the past, dude, it's gonna make a miserable future. So, you know, my life is humbled down big time, but I fucking love it, man. Less stress, less worries. Straight ahead is Bear Mountain Ski Resort, you guys, my favorite ski resort in Southern California. And if you just follow the road, Clubview Road, around to the right, and just keep going, you'll hit 2N10. And I'm hoping it's open. told me that that road takes you to Green Valley Lake. So I'm interested to see if that's the case. So now we're on Stanfield Cutoff. Man, what a gorgeous day. This is going to be pretty awesome, man. There's not a cloud anywhere to be seen. Except when I'm puffing on a fatty. That's the only cloud you're going to see today. Shit. Puffing down on this motherfucker. Alright. lose your fucking signal, donkey guy. Okay, so this is the North Shore, you guys. And I always get this confused right here. Is this 38 right here or 18? I mean, it turns into, dude, it's so fucking weird back here. And then like you take just a normal side street to get to the other part of Highway 18. It's the weirdest thing. And you know what? We still need a lot more water for the lake. It does look a little bit better, but I mean, we still need a lot more. It actually looks a lot better. But my God, man, give us another like 15, 20 feet, man. We'd be stoked. You know that can't happen in our monsoon season also, so there's a good possibility once the monsoon season starts, which here is like, you know, late May through June, July, August, we have the potential to get some pretty nasty thunderstorms, which have the potential to drop a couple inches per hour of rain. And if we get a couple days of some pretty serious squalls, it could fill up this lake pretty quickly. You know, just because it's only 1 inch of rain, that's a lot of rain. That's a lot of rain. And keep in mind that 1 inch from all over this mountain, wherever the rain's falling, it's going to be filtering back into the lake. So yeah, it's an awesome thing. So hopefully we get a good monsoon season. This winter sucked. It was an average winter. There was nothing. I think we actually got like 1 inch less snow than our average, I think. And in terms of liquid, just pure liquid precip, I don't think we even fucking hit our average. So, it's so funny hearing all these weather people, meteorologists talking about, oh yeah, like so much rain, this and that. Dude, you people are buying into their fucking bullshit, dude. We had barely an average year. Like, it's nothing special. So since we had a drought for so many years, when we get an average year, they try to like hype it up to make themselves look good, and because, you know, they're wrong all the time. But anyway, was I'm hoping that we do get a good monsoon season. Hey, look, here's Holcomb Valley Road right here. Every time I've turned up that road, the gate's always closed, so I always go to this next road up here. You don't want to go down that road. So we're gonna go down that road. This one, Holcomb Valley, 4 miles. Pollock Canyon Road is the name of this motherfucker right here. Shit.
Damn.
And you guys have seen this road with me before. We've been on this road together before. There's probably gonna be a bunch of people up here. Because it is a gorgeous day and it's Sunday. Sunday. station.